Thank you for the heads up on my mic being muted. I hadn't realised that. Sitting there talking to myself for a while. Thank you. How are you today? Oopsies, gonna die. I turned it off earlier as I was recording something on a different channel and forgot to hit the right switch. Now to avoid getting killed by the biters. One more down. Can we get rid of the other behemoth? Oh, no, we can't get rid of the other behemoth. Might go and grab some sniper turrets just to take care of these guys. I have some back at the mall. Do that quickly. This one. 50 turrets will do. Yeah, behemoth worms are what really tripped me up. I have been stockpiling artillery shells, so they're all ready to go. I just don't yet have the tech to produce artillery. I think I need cobalt. Well, I suppose I don't have the metals. I think I need cobalt steel. And I should be able to get cobalt steel once I have got the leeching plant set up. Not sure if I can put the bullets in quick enough. Nope, I don't think I've quite got the range right. Okay, let's try again. Yeah, I've done it. Okay, now we can recover the corpse. Yes, please. Please offer an easy solution, Seifer Cat, if you've got one. Oh, I didn't even know plasma turrets existed. Ah, interesting. Yeah, I need alien artifacts for that, but we have some of those. Let's add that. And that to the research queue. So plasma turret range is 60. My sniper turret range is 30. Okay, so it's got double the range of a sniper turret. That would be super helpful. Okay, we'll let the research finish and then we'll see if we can build a few plasma turrets. In the interim, I copy and paste this twice. Once more, sorry. That right? Yeah. So you will be Rubite. You are Protinium. Are we run out of leeching plants now? Yep. Yeah. So let's grab a few from here. So I can just get that first set in. so I know what the metal is. Duratite, then Trivalite, then Saffrite. Off by one. Then you need to come here. Yep, there's Givalite. Nope, Cortinium. And we have run out of bots. Okay, we'll go back and grab a few more in a bit. Then you need to come here. You are Givalite. Okay, you go like that. That works. Acids now. So you need nitric. Wow, did I run out of pipe? Okay. Fair enough. Nitric. You need chloric or hydrochloric acid. Like that. You need sulfuric. More sulfuric here. That way. And then finally sulfuric. Again? Is that sulfuric again? Yep. Go back and grab some bots and some underground belts. The hydrochloric is one off. We check. Thank you. You got a good eye. That looks right. Hopefully, when we get some pipes in, it should all flow through. Underground pipe. Just drop off a little bit of the stuff that's littering my inventory. Good. Pipe I have. Okay, more leeching plants, that's good. Don't have any sorting machines. Let's get those while we're back here. And a couple of, and a box of tanks. I'm going to need 6, 8 to 48. I'm going to need quite a few sorting machines. Fine. Didn't bring the bots. Up here. Right. Then here we Here we go. Okay. See how badly I've wired up all the acid. Seems to be flowing. Yeah, that's going through. Missed an acid here. This one is hydrofluoric acid. Means I need a quick underground here. I don't need this hydrofluoric pipe either, because each of those acids is only used in one place. It's better. Okay, power poles. And then this should actually turn on. Do need to get my bot setup going. Maybe while we're stockpiling some ores, we'll finish that off. I do have the logistics tab set up. I just haven't put all the roboports down to do the work. Okay. Power is on. And that's running. This one seems to run. That one is running. That one is running. That one is running. Okay, everything's running. So now we can lay out where we're going to put the sorting. So I want to bring the minerals back along here, because this is where my smelting or metallurgy area is. How big is how big does like 8 sorting plants go? Probably not small. It's not that huge. Seven. Okay. Answer is way smaller than these guys are. So how many can I fit in for the same size? Can I fit 3 of these in? Okay, that's what we should do then. Like this. And then we'll just flow the ores underneath and we'll put them out at the bottom. So 3. Then I put you here, say. Do the first lot, then you can come out at the bottom. Yep, like that. I like that. Except there's only 7. how much, in terms of a belt, is this going to produce? So that's sapphire crystal sorting, nickel silicon. Ah, and then there's the titanium. Okay. So it's still under a red belt's worth. So I'm not going to have to worry about belt throughput. This one's sort of up here on the end. That look about middle. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Okay, so now do I want to do? I want to do this one on the top. So you're going to go on the inside. Like that. You go like that. And hold on. So you're an out. You're an out, you're an out. Then you're an out. You're an out. And you're an out. Okay, now you stop, you keep going. I then need three output lines here, which is this. And we'll do a gap of one and we'll do the same thing again. Get that lined up. Think like that. Bit more landfill. Got the puffer nest. Still haven't worked out what puffers are used for, but I'm sure at some point or the other we'll find a use for them. Just stockpiling them all back at base at the moment. Good. More worms. We'll have to check what I've done to break science production as well at some point. It seems to have stalled. Puffers are the best. Okay, let me have a quick look, see what puffers do. Puffer nest, gaseous puffer. Produces some puffer eggs. Only for a stupid reason. Acid gas. Acid gas. Artificial puffer atmosphere. This looks hard work, because you get random assortments of eggs. Don't like those recipes. Reminds me of the module recipe. Okay, I need to go back and grab some belts. And then we should be able to build the sorting now. Good. So if we've got more leeching plants produced, we do. Puffers are a pain. I think you don't need them much if you don't want them, but you might need them for high modules and rocket fuel. Okay, interesting. I found it funny that for the first set of modules, I had to build a fish farm. That was definitely a bit of a surprise. So I suppose it wouldn't be out of the ordinary that for other things you need other types of crazy ingredients. Wow. Okay, we have already run out of belts. Yeah, I didn't realize this thing was quite so belt heavy. Let's go grab some more belts. I do have to pet the fish, yes. I got very, very confused when my tanks kept getting full, and then I realized there was a recipe that essentially killed the leftover fish. That took me a good 3 or 4 hours to get a build going. And it is absolutely atrocious. Where's the fish farm? Yeah, this monstrosity. But the nice news was I could put the useful fish water back in to make some alien fertilizer to get the garden production going. So that was the only upside of this craziness came much quicker. Yes, you have to make sure you don't overpet. I've got a silly chess condition here, this one, that says only pet the fish if I've accidentally bred too many, because this gives a random amount of fish. Yes. Although this is my least favorite recipe at the moment, this god-awful chunk sorting crystal shard thingy splinters, which is slowly progressing. Okay, let's check what's up with science while we're here. And a blue science is coming through, probably just the normal red circuit production slowness. Okay, belt time. Do I now have enough? Let's find out. Okay, I'm going to grab a drink and leave the bots doing this. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Okay, bots have made some progress. See if we can get them to finish it all off. They're still a bit low on inserters, but we can come back and fill that in. And pipe for that matter. That's crystals coming down. Do I have 6 crystals at the bottom yet? Not yet. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's up with this guy? Six. So you need to sort sapphire chunks now. Like this. Okay, short of inserters. Just do you with the fast inserters. Let's just stop you. I don't need you to go all the way to the end. Six, good. And you down here. 3, 4. Then if you're up near. And we're short of power poles again. What a surprise. Much bigger build than I was expecting to have put together for this. Some more inserters. We're definitely going to need some of those. Power poles. Let's grab some fast inserters down here. This should let us finish up the build now, and we can start getting those new ores. Whee, new ore. I don't know what we've produced. Uranium ore, okay. Let's see if we can repeat this here. You are Jivalite. Then you are Sapphirite. Is there a couple before the end? Grab this. Get all the inserters in place. You were Jivalite. Two of them processing, that's good. And then you are stereotite crystals. No, sapphire even. Good. Woohoo, three. Not sure how much of this new ore we're going to need, but we can figure that out in a bit. Grab this sort of layout here. Should we sort of put it down? Let's take this all away. Because I don't need the belts like this. I need them slightly different. Put you there. Okay, there we go, that's better. Now, you are Bobmonium. You are Rubite. That makes you Crotinium. Out of bots. Fill these two bits here in. And I'm okay to keep the slag because I can filter the slag out the same place as I was doing before. Let's go get the recipes here updated for everything. So most of these guys still have the wrong recipes. I need maybe 20 more leeching plants. Go back and grab those and some bots. And then we'll work out how we get this ore back through the filter mechanism. So we can do something useful with it. One more just to make sure we guarantee we have enough. Fill in the hole here that I created. Rubite all the way down here. Good. Trivalite. Titanium. Okay, underground is still short. That's why we're not getting all that we need. You're wrong. This should be the last one that's wrong. This is actually running. This is nice. We aren't running at full capacity yet because we haven't upgraded the flotation cells, so we'll do those next. So these should be outputting near far. Good. Hey, I have 6 belts with stuff on it. That's success in my mind. I was very curious why one of the belts was only partially full, and it's actually because I've run out of chunks. Oh, this is not good. I have mixed up my belt somewhere. Oh no, I think it's just as I was building. Dump that in. A whole bunch of bobmonium crystals. Let's make sure they go somewhere. Good. And some rubite crystal. I love the Shift C command. Very, very helpful. Now, where are we going to put this ore back? So how many spaces do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to move the whole geode processing down by 2. We can do that, right? Yeah, that's easy. Then I can put the ore back into the sorting machine. How many more ores have I picked up now? Quite a few more, right? 4 more. Titanium. Gold. Titanium. Uranium. Cobalt. So 4 more. So I'd have to make this contraption 4 longer. Is that okay? 4 longer. Yeah. And this would have to go. No, this is not going to work anymore. Because there's not going to be enough space. Okay. Could bring the whole flow down here. I don't particularly want to do that. Slag for concrete production, right? Yeah. Slow that down. These guys have just got lots of excess ore that they don't need. You may as well pop some out while we're figuring this out. Okay, it's probably not going to end well. I think we'll just blow these silos up. Can I get four more? Probably not. So what this horrid contraption is doing is just filter splitting every ore as it comes in. So the intention was, as I get more ores, I just filter split more and more to the left-hand side, but I didn't give myself enough space here for it to grow. But I could make it grow, right? Yes, I should be able to. We have to put this four more up. Let's try. If I make you here. Let's do this. Iron, come here. Blow up these warehouses. I don't need them. It's just getting confusing now. So this is iron. That. Copper, you come here. Which one's copper at the moment? Okay, tin has polluted the copper line. Clever. And we need to do a belt upgrade there, but that's okay. So this is... copper here. Yeah. There we go. Rewired. Next is tin. So this is the tin line down here. No. And that's the copper line that's gone wrong and polluted everything. Okay, let's go fix this. This is going to have gone very wrong all the way up here. Pretty sure all the way down to the end of my base. Yeah, lovely. Thanks, game. Good. Okay, tiny bit more here. So this one here is now copper. This must be just from the undergrounds. Double check I've got this right. Copper, good. Okay, so where does tin go now? This would likely be the tin. Tin and then lead. Let's, instead of doing you this way, let's put you here, here. Then you can just go straight across. Ah, but you're the same color, so that's why that doesn't work. Because I want the iron to go through there. Let's just move you that way. One further down. So that lead can just come through here. Perfect. This wasn't at all brain damage. Should give me four in the middle to make sure I haven't lost one. Good, let's left four spare. Perfect. Now let's make sure we're putting aluminium in the right place. The only thing this isn't going to give us is a sensible spot for essentially dumping excess materials. Should be aluminium. This is warehouse setup here. It's going to have to change. We'll figure that one out in a bit. Okay, next up is silicon. Yeah, I think that's silicon. You want to get down to here. This isn't at all confusing. Let's put you there now. that. Silicon. Next one. Take you away. It seems like I should have two more to go. Yep. These are now simpler. There's a bit less magic going on. You then go down there. This way. So here. Good. Okay, blow up some warehouses. And some ore that we don't need. Clean this mess up. Now I should have still got space for four belts after all of this. Good. Okay, what was in those pipes? That's a problem. I just took out a water pipe. I've undoubtedly broken something just now. And I have no idea what it is. Good. So now I need to take this, put it down again. Two, three, four. Now fix the filters. You want to be gold. Titanium. Uranium. Okay, where's uranium ore go? And the last one, cobalt. Okay, that's fixed. I have actually built plastic pipes and they're sitting around in my base. I just haven't got around to upgrading the piping yet, but I think I should. I always manage to find something else to spend time on though. Normally pratting around with this kind of stuff. You need to come here. That. It was the blue colour that attracted me to them, actually. They just look really cool. I think I'm just going to move the entire geode washing down a bunch of squares. How far down can I move it? If I move it down here, that will free me up 3 squares. I think we have to do that. That should let me get the ore in. Like that, then you need to come away. Silly pumps buried in the middle of nowhere. You go there. That. This is awful. There, there. Now what do I do with you guys? Okay, that works out okay. You actually fit perfectly. Okay, we did it. Okay. I think I probably need to blow that warehouse up as well. Give myself enough space to get the new ores out. Fill this in. Now, so this is 1, 2, 3. Is that where I want things to be? Probably something like that. Because none of this does anything anymore. They don't need these sorting machines. So do I want to go? I think we do want to go straight down here. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. You're useless, you're useless. You need that. Can I get 6 now up here? Okay, that's 6 belts of ore. Where do I want to put in the... It's too... I've not got... The limiting, basically. So I'm not going to use all of these in the same amount. So if I'm not careful, the whole thing's just going to grind to a halt. Have I given myself enough space here to take care of that? Probably not. I'm not sure I've given myself enough space there. No, I probably can if I choose a silo. We'll do it that way. I think we can make that work. Okay, so bulk copy is not going to... get me through this awfulness of pipe. Okay. Go grab a couple more undergrounds and a couple more belts and see if we can get this all through. Some of the tin that we've accumulated. So we want tin, right? Good. There we go. Perfect. One there's actually useless. Lost some, I have. Get 6 through here. For the sake of a little bit of symmetry. See if we can do that. think I lost one. 1, 2, 3. Yep, I have. That. You there. Nearly there. Nearly there. So this is where I may want those plastic pipes. So we can get a bit more distance. Good. Six belts of new ores. Nice. So now, does it work? 1, 2. So from the fact I don't seem to have any gold ore yet. See if we can spot where the gold ore has gone. Seems like it's kind of stuck here. Ah, on the uranium side. Okay. Don't think I built any silos. But I think I might want a silo here and not a warehouse. It just take up less of a footprint. If I was to put you right here, put you down, warehouse, that, then this. With input priority there. Like that. How bad is that? The fact it doesn't go fast enough. That. Doesn't give me much space to do the next metal though. Like the uranium, for example. That's also going to fill up, so I'm not going to use any uranium. It would be easy just to do, say that. The uranium there. Just copy the same basic design, but down one. No, not like that, though. You have to go like that, with input priority from the right. That's definitely worked. What if I was to cheat and put it out here? I could run a bell all the way down here. For that one. Do that. That works. I'm only going to blow this up. I don't actually need the ore, I don't think. I just don't want it to block my entire base. There we go. Okay, cobalt. Cobalt, uranium, titanium, and gold. Not all running. I think I want to put the same one of these in again for the next. Kind of set up. Put you here. Then you here. Not there. Good, you do fit. And I think I should still have four on the end. I should still have just the right amount of space. Yep. Okay, not bad. Hold on, something's not. No, that's right, yeah. T- plutonium. Then I need you to input priority that side. Gold. Input priority over there. I'm just going to be off by one square. Yeah, that's right. 1, 2, 3, 4. This should now mean everything is flowing. Why is this one blocked? Ah. Looks like it's not balanced on the input belt side. That's not going to do it. That was a terrible idea. Maybe it wasn't. Let's put it there. No, that's not going to do it. Just take this away, because it hasn't done what we need it to do. Good. Blow it up. Then I think we can just basically do the same kind of thing here. Warehouse. Just in case I ever need it again. I'm 99% sure I'm never going to need this again. Input priority, what's already there. That's better. Just hope that this unblocks itself. Where that silly gray belt getting in the way? Down here. There we go. Still stuck somewhere. Which one is it stuck on? Same here. lead. Here we go. Okay, another easy fix. Input priority, right. Ah, that's the plasma turret's finished. Okay, we'll check this out in a bit. Okay, 5 of the 6 lines are now flowing. What's the 6th one stuck on? Like it's missing an underground. There we go. 6 of 6 lines flowing. Let's just watch and check they flow for a few minutes. Chrome. Right, we can smelt platinum and we don't even have platinum ore yet. We might jam up aluminium, but that's probably okay. How long are we going? 2.5 hours. Okay. Let's have a quick look at the gold. Gold plates. Okay, so it's very simple. It comes from molten gold, which is just gold ingots. Which is gold, ore, and chlorine. What's titanium? I think titanium's even more complicated. Titanium plate. Molten titanium. Titanium ingots. Titanium sponge. Titanium tetrachloride. Titanium carbon chlorine. Okay, so both gold and titanium seem to need chlorine. Check cobalt steel. Cobalt ingot and a steel ingot. Cobalt ore and carbon. Okay. So chlorine is the thing that we're going to need. To make a bit of progress here. What's the best way to make chlorine? Saline water? What were we making for aluminium? So we have plenty of chlorine staved up here. I think we're going to make use of this chlorine gas to directly make the gold. I'm going to be right back in a couple of minutes. I'm just going to grab a drink. Okay, back. I'm going to try and see if we can work out how to produce some gold. So we have a space down here. That will then let us put it onto what's now becoming a very, very long bus. So let's clear this out for a gold plate. Oops, wrong button. A gold ingot. Now, so if I wanted to set a yellow belt of gold. It's 8 casting machines. Is that about what I have? Yeah, that's probably in line with the others. Pin this. I want to get you about the same position with a gap. That's probably okay. Before we do that, let's fix up the inventory so that I can make use of our new bots. I do actually have the chests in place to do this sensibly. Split in half. Fine. Robo ports are on the other end. Build on water. Grab some bots. They're over here, aren't they? Yep, here we go. Just drop them in the network. This will clear out my inventory. Now let's say I want 30 of those. Actually 30 casting machines. 20 of those. Belts are in good shape. Keep them in my inventory, actually. That's better. Just check that it's not changing the sizings. How many of these things I'm producing so I don't come back to hundreds of things. Not. don't necessarily need to do the lower tier buildings like this, but whatever. Finally, we are moving forwards. 217 hours and we have bot-based resupply. Although that time's fake. Because we've used the speed mod. Because I got tired. That's better. Power poles. Good. Let's enable you. Missing filter inserters. Fast filter inserter. Okay. Bots are doing their thing. Circuit wire, some lamps. Okay, I just want to check on the garden production now. It is going. Slowly. But it's getting there. No, I just put filter inserters and fast filter inserters. I don't know what this thing's doing. Never mind. Better. I do not need all of these. More belts I'll take. Okay, gold time. Did it bring me the blast furnaces? I did not get the blast furnaces turned on. Gonna need some chemical furnaces as well. Or titanium. Let's put more bots in the network. We have plenty of them. No point in shortchanging ourselves on logistics bots. Not sure why it's putting them all in the trash. Ah, because I said I want zero in my inventory, haven't I? Let's just turn it off quickly. That's better. Chemical furnaces. Blast furnaces. Will you give them to me? Come on, bots. There we go. The chemical furnaces. Is there anything else we can research at this tech level? A few things. You give me the blast furnace, it's good. Nice lot of rails. Red circuits are running. Iron's gonna get a bit short soon. Take that away. You're blocked again. What have you blocked on? Ah, same problem again, I think. Now the chunks seem to have stopped producing. Ah, now I've broken the geode handling. No, it just got full. Okay, there we go. Lovely chunks. How's the wastewater? Oh, okay. We are managing to use up the wastewater. With the acid production. Okay, that's interesting. I'm not sure if it's wastewater neutral or not. I'll have to check that when we get a moment. There's two blast furnaces. Two, three of the others. And one, two, three. You're in the middle. Like that, then. Take far. Something like that. Gold. You need gold ore, yep. It's the gold ore. So we can look at roughly where we want to route this. So this is gold ore. Gold ore is at the top. Let's put you higher up then. Like that. Chlorine. Down here, like that. I have to do cobalt, titanium. So I think we can do it like that. I wasn't off by one. Good. Gold. Take put. Gold plates. That was easy. Titanium next, I guess. Yeah, there's titanium. I'm going to start buffering the gold plates because we're going to want some of those for circuits, I think. That'll keep going for a nice long while. So it's 2, 3, and 8. And it's producing 15 plates a second, so it shouldn't get blocked. Okay, so we're now short of gold ore. That's about what I expected. So I presume we used up that tiny buffer that we'd built up over here. Yep, that's all gone. That's fine. Double check the chunks are going through everywhere. 2 chunks are missing. Rubite chunks aren't going anywhere. What are you missing? You need some purified water in. You need to remember to upgrade the hydro plants here. Okay, rubite chunks are running. And then between the two blues, Givolite. There we go. That's better. There's Givolite chunks. Okay, next up, titanium. Okay, titanium plate. Let's work backwards. Molten titanium, titanium ingot, titanium ingot. Is titanium sponge. We'll build it to a yellow belt as well. Okay, so this is 8, 3, and 2. So this is the same ratio as this. So let's start by doing that. Turn off the bots. Bring it here. But I need to move everything up because I need chemical furnaces, and a liquefier. Move you sort of up here somewhere. So the blast furnaces are much simpler. They don't need chlorine. Chemical furnaces are 3 again. That. Then it's 4 of these. That. And then it's titanium ore, Is there any more carbon and chlorine? In a liquefier. So it's 15 titanium ore, which is half a red belt. So I can... in theory, combine this together. You need fuel. How does a chemical furnace work? Do I have to put fuel in it? Make titanium sponge. No. Okay, good. So this is the only guy that needs fuel. That go there. Something like this. Do I have a liquefier on me? I don't, because I didn't ask for any. That. Let's do that. Do that and that. We should be able to put power, power, power. Bit more power. You can do that. That. You need to be titanium ingots. Good. Chlorine gas. Chlorine gas in. Put on the near side. Titanium ore on the far side. Now. In, in, in. In. Grab a couple of liquefiers. See if we can churn out some titanium plate. Is it gonna give me the liquefiers? Don't have any boilers. Where should boilers be? They're underwater. Oh, I do have boilers. Okay, let's swap electric boilers to. Good. Glass is looking short. Why is silicon ore so bad? I do have a dedicated silicon ore down here. Let's quickly check. Rubite is missing. Mineral sludge shortage. Yeah, mineral sludge shortage. Okay, let's have a quick look on production. We're at 114. Yeah, we're just using all the mineral sludge. Okay, once we've got titanium, we'll go do a bit of an upgrade over there. Because we do have the ingredients to upgrade the mineral sludge stack. Let's give you one of these. We'll probably do two steams. We copy and paste just slightly. One back. Don't have an offshore pump. Annoying. The cobalt line. Good. Bit convenient now. We'll do the same kind of buffering setup with the titanium while we get the sludge production. Back up again. Good. Seems to be short of carver, but maybe we just got to back up a bit. Okay, now you want to produce molten titanium. You want to produce titanium plate. Woohoo! Titanium plate. Okay, now, if I want to make cobalt steel, because that's the other metal that I unlocked, how does that recipe work? I suspect it's very similar to how Invar works. I think I'm going to build it in the same way. Not going to build it that way. That's going to be terrible. Cobalt ingot, steel ingot. Cobalt ingot is iron. Yeah, so it's not very much. Let's just add a tag here. So I don't forget, this is gold plate. Titanium plate, where's Invar? That's this one. Right, this is Invar. Yes. Steel and cobalt. Yes, so I think we'll take the excess iron ore here and the manganese and do the same thing as we did elsewhere. Okay, hold on, just gotta sort out how to do it, how to get close enough to it. That. Cobalt. Where's that iron ore? That extra iron ore. I have a bunch of extra iron ore here. Is that what I should do? Where's the iron ore that I took for Invar? Here? Yeah, it's the same iron ore. So let's bring you up here. Iron ore. What we did for Invar and all the other metals was eventually subsidize their ore input with some direct mineral sludge processing. So we'll do the same for cobalt steel eventually. But I think immediate objective is just to plonk any amount of cobalt steel down so that we start using up the ore and building up a buffer. Okay, and we're gonna have to kill some worms. Fun. Hey, Aragoth. Supplement, that works as well. Yep, that's probably the right word. How are you this weekend? Have your internet problems resolved themselves? Okay. We didn't die to the first one. Let's see if we can avoid dying to the second one. Good. Okie dokie. Bit more space. Let's take that guy out. Good. Still on enough issues, tech coming out tomorrow, need them to check local stuff. Ouch, that doesn't sound very good. Well, I hope it goes well for you, Aragoth, and I hope they get it fixed up quickly. We'll probably fix this at some point with a blasting charge. Let's do that now. that the super pipe isn't completely in the way. Oops. Okay. Wasn't intending to blow myself up. And that. Good. Okay. See if we can grab the invar setup. I'm not sure if I can copy. No, I can't copy and paste like that. This invar? I think it is, right? Oh, and I haven't put the manganese in to invar. I should. Then I can get extra steel for less iron. We'll definitely make sure we do that with cobalt. You about here. That will do. Don't have any ore processors here, so let's get a few of those in. Change landfill, so I've got a bit more. This is actually using the older quality building, so we're going to have to fix that as well. So this is what I want to put the cobalt on. The cobalt ingot. Annoyingly, it's going to need some carbon. That's fine. So this is where the charcoal should come through. I think, yep, charcoal. Good. That's where the iron ore needs to come from. That. Iron ore, iron ore. This is going to have to be a pipe for oxygen, I think. Yeah. It's really hard because these buildings aren't upgraded. Can I do the upgrade here? From 2 to 3. 2 to 3. 2 to 3. 2 to 3. And then just drag it across. Better. Okay. Just got to grab the ore processors. Let's do that quickly now. Still waiting. Good, 1020, perfect. Yeah, we're still short on, okay. We've destroyed our mineral sludge now with the new flotation setup. So that's gonna have to go back and get fixed. Get a little bit of power. Nickel, that's not right. Where's the cobalt steel? Goes there. This needs the oxygen now. Let's quickly grab that blueprint from up here. This is the inbar, right? It's just something like this. Don't have any air purifiers though, do I? Ten and a chemical plant, ten. Okay, we need to run back and grab that as well so we can build oxygen. Do I have air purifiers hooked up into my network, I wonder? I can't remember if I do. I think I actually have the lower level ones, that's why this isn't working. Let's try that. Nope, they're not in the network. These are in the network because they're not red. It's just the bots. No, it says they aren't in the network. Okay. Time to check. There we go. Yeah, I had the red ones. In the network. Grab them. Okay, fine. Put it here. Fine. Move it up slightly. And I don't have flare stacks in. Okay, need a flare stack unless I can make one very quickly. No, it's gonna be easier just to run back for that fourth time. I need to get my RoboPort network to extend further south, I think. Good. Okay. Now, will you come down? Good. Now, does this oxygen share? I don't think it does, so I think I just need to build a second one of these over here. I can't flip the blueprint, of course we can't. Never mind. It's got the chemical plant in it. That will do. Oxygen. So I haven't got the carbon yet here. So how do I want to get the carbon in to do this bit? How much carbon does it need? Probably not much. A liquefier's worth, yep. Okay, so can we... there. Boiler. Oh, I might have to log off soon. I think that's my family back home. Yeah, it is. So we'll finish off the cobalt steel tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good evening and good luck with your streams, Arrogoth and Sifakat, if you're streaming later today. If anyone hasn't checked out Arrogoth or Sifakat, they both stream C Block a few times a week. So best of luck, everyone. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.